I'm gonna put this in order. I'm gonna put through an order to make you love me as I am. I'm gonna put this in order. I'm gonna put through an order.
So guys, I want to make my bed first and then we go to my friend's place. We take this power bank. I have this power bank. This power bank was gifted to me by my former boss. It's 10,000 milliampere. So I want to take it so that it can charge while I continue vlogging with you guys, because my phone's percentage is currently at 30%. And I love this phone because I kuli moto sana. It doesn't drain a lot of energy. So I want to take it to I want to take this power bank to my friend, and then I make my bed, and then we come back and cook porridge. It's cold, guys, and kama unakunywa chai asubuhi na baridi, that's you. But for me, my cup of tea is porridge. Am I making sense? I want to take porridge and chapati or mandazi, which you're going to buy when I'm taking this power bank to my friend's place. So yeah guys, good morning. Today's on Sunday. After that I'm going to go and buy my birthday dress. I'm going to thrift it. So yeah guys, I hope I find a good dress. If I don't find it today, I'll go there tomorrow, of which I'm going with you guys. So yeah guys, let's do this together. Please don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Get your girl to 300 likes. I'd really appreciate it.
I'm not the most patient, but when I'm with you, I can do that for you. I can do that for you. Yeah. I can get complacent, but when I'm with you, it doesn't make me want to. Doesn't make me want to.
Seems strange, nothing's the same. Everything's moving too fast. I know, I know. These days are strange, it's true. I've been losing balance too.
If I could.
So guys, I'm going to start by looking for Mwikali. I'm going to start by looking for Mwikali. I just hope you call and it's a JSIM. If I don't find her, I'm going to look for Amy. So yeah guys, let's go.
Came into my life, didn't know that. Could've met early on, but we slow dance. Messed up a couple times, couldn't read between the lines. Maybe we should just hold hands.
I'm sorry, cause I'm leaving soon. But just know I'll be back for you. I'm sorry, cause I'm leaving soon. But just know I'll be back for you.
So guys, I just forgot to take my Bluetooth speaker and my iPhone to the Koyum Talk Church. So my cable is not on my head, but I'm going to take it and then the charger is out. I'm just going to carry one head, which is the iPhone, because I want to go live on TikTok. So Jioni, so I want to go live when I do it. So yeah guys, let's take this my speaker and this to the fundi, so that not to the fundi yende ichajiwe kwa movie shop. So let's go. Oh, I just hope mtapata ajafunga. Ndio ameniambia alikuwa anataka afunge kidogo ende akakunywa chai. I hope sitapata kama amefunga. So yeah guys,
bitch, I'm stacking my bread. Might buy some diamond baguette. If I'm with it, you kinda resent, okay. If I live it, you're gonna regret. Essie's badge on the whip of the Met,
right.
Getting little and grow like a wreck. With a man know about that goal, it helps the soul. Man with crumb, ice on the wrist, got me chills to the bone. My hand on her ass, so she painting her toes. I want girls that fuck on the low. And so when I act, can you feel it for sure,
right.
When I rap, they go roll me a cone. I'm back and I pack it, I rap and I go,
okay.
She want a man like 6'3", she short petite, she listen to Yeet. In the back of the AMG, this bitch from Moscow begging me please. She could've just said Lebanese, remember it vaguely, I have to leave. I like dasking gal that free, she climbing the sheets, I go follow my lead. Now the gal got asked about bottles, tell her complaining about this motion. She on call with a man want closure, slide to my crib and she asking for lotion. From the UK urban jungle, you block of her home, get poisoned my potion. Cause American gal more potent, by the side off that vehicle stolen,
right.
I done thought you asked for an Uber, pay your selfish, wasting my date, a hundreds of
mate.
You don't think back, growth you're stuck in a whip. Had a bite that bullet and suck at the strange. I'm sat in a meeting, my thoughts are in pain. It's not about change, but loss is the same. Got love for my bros and my family still pain. I wanna paint out sky like LA View and expect out Escalade. With a bounce back batting gal in the back of the seat with a glass champagne,
right.
I got a split for old King Kong team. When I pack up the truck and I admit it today,
okay.
No dust in my shoes and my face on the screen. I just put in the water on my pain. Yo,
that's
yo,
right.
No dust in my shoes and my face on the screen. I just put in the water on my pain. Yo, hey. No dust in my shoes and my face on the screen. I just put in the water
on
my
on.
How you talk about foot on the neck? Still here, bitch, I'm stacking my bread. Might buy some diamond baguette. If I'm with it, you kinda resent. If I live it, you're gonna regret. Essie's badge on the whip of the Met. Getting little and real like a wreck. With a man know about that goal.
Guys, mtu wa mare kwa mare, I mean, yeah. My clothes are not worth it. But wa mare squeezy wana ringa buwana. Hey, hey, hey. Anyways, I just feel like I'm going to do away with the ones that I don't wear. And then the ones that are wearable, I'm going to take them to children's home. Simple. Watu wamare kwa mare wanaringa. Na venye nilikuwa nimepanga hiyo ndo yenye nimeiona. Wacha nirudishe manguo kwa hiyo nini alafu. Let's see what to do, okay?
That helps the soul, man with crumb. Ice on the wrist, got me chill to the bone. My hand on her ass, so she paying her toes. I want girls that fuck on the low. And so when I act, can you feel it for sure? When I rap, they go roll me a cone. I'm back and I pack it, I rap and I go.
That's right.
Dunstan.
<Yo. laughs> Alright.
Thank you.
I'm currently going with my cousin Doi. Tunaenda kubai kitu ya kuweka chapo ndani nikishapika na nini nyingine. Panda chukua kwa jirani na hiyo kitu ya ku roll. So yeah guys, let's go.
Pamoja na hii 150 200 si ni ngapi? 5 250 plus 320 Mexico 340
na kumroga ati mbona nachukua video. Afro sina sijai nunua hapo tena. Leo ndo nimenunua jo. Hakuna mtu anauzanga ndengu. So guys, we headed home to mishana nunua the necessities. Ndatuma mtu mwingine maka. And then that's it. Tumenunua kila kitu and then nianze kupika chapo.
No, ni do hair.
Na kusina kudu hair. I'm going to do her hair. Umepata style ya Pinterest. I'm going to do her hair first. Nikituma mtu maka, by the time jiko inawaka kila kitu ndakuwa nisha mnini. Nisha mdu my doings. Na majosho squeezing lazima mbuku.
Akampeleka kwa nani?
Ameshukwa ni kaza
fi. Gayu, unanifilu wala. Na kwa mbevi tu ameshukwa. Lezi naenda kombo. Kitu kutoka tutu kitoka mina
kombo. Good evening guys. Today is on Monday. I'm at my friend's shop. Nimekuja tu kumtembelea kidogo and then I go home. You're supposed to go and look for our birthday dress, but sitaki kuchelewa sana town so that we can go there together. So let's go.
It's like I've been waiting for you to tell me this is all I ever, ever wanted. I'd save you too if that's all you ever really, really wanted. All of the times you broke in my head, all of the times you told me I wouldn't make it through, all of the times you got to my head, all of the times you told me to find my direction. Well, they go to waste. Cause now I've got everything I ever wanted. What a disgrace that you still don't got everything you ever wanted. You sorry, sorry, sorry man. Oh, I need closure. Maybe I'm weak, but this is it. I'd save you too if that's all you ever really, really wanted. All of the times you got to my head, all of the times you told me I wouldn't make it through, all of the times you broke in my head, all of the times you told me to find my direction. Well, they went to waste. Cause now I've got everything I ever wanted. What a disgrace that you still don't got everything you ever wanted. You're sorry, 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 man. You're sorry, 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 man. You're sorry, 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 man. You're sorry, 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 man. What a disgrace. Man, you still don't have everything you ever wanted.
So guys, I just got home. None of the dresses were giving me birthday. They were not, honestly. They were just giving me mtumba vibes. But tomorrow I think I'll pass by. If listening to Angaje, I'll pass by. I've forgotten the name. They sell thrift dresses. So I want to pass by there and see if maybe I'll find a dress. Kutafuta dress ni ngumu hivi. Nisipopata ndavatu yenye niko nayo. There's nothing wrong with that. Happy New Year to me. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much for 8,000 subscribers. I'm so grateful. Mbarikiwe sana nyinyi wote. Yeah. Morning guys, today's on Tuesday, we are going to work. Emmy found a job. I'm so happy for her. Tunaenda job pamoja. Imagine that. Si Mungu ni mwema. So let's go.
Nikapata
hizo.
Ah. Labda kuna baadhi yenye mepata nini hii?
Utakuja ikifungwa Good evening, guys. I just finished taking a bath. Amy, if you're watching this, congratulations. I hope this is just the beginning of more wonderful and beautiful adventures into your life. I just hope that the moment that this door has opened, a lot more beautiful and wonderful endeavors will happen. Blessings will happen into your life. If you're watching this, before you sleep, please speak positivity into your life. Even if something bad is happening to you, sit back and relax. I remember there's a verse in the Bible. I don't know the chapters, but the battle is not yours. The battle is for the Lord. So if you feel like something is overwhelming, let it go. Let God handle the rest. In whatever you do in your life, show up. All you have to do is show up and let God do the rest. You've done this, you've done this, you've done that. Just show up and let God do the rest. So if you're watching this, I just want to tell you to speak positivity into your life. I wanted to tell you guys to don't give up on yourself. Mjipende, guys. Mjipende. Above all, mjipende. Okay? Now, penda, guys. I'll see you guys on the next vlog. And update on the birthday dress. I've not found a dress that gives me birthday vibes. So I just feel like I'm going to wear my late mom's dress. That dress is so nice. It's so unique. So you're just going to see me wear it on my birthday. So yeah, guys, I'll see you guys on the next vlog. Nawapenda.